Way over the fence in left center, and the Cubs lead 10-0.